What's up? It's still Tuesday. This is my last video for today because I did like this is my sixth video. Damn, I look so smooth. But anyways, this is Die Light in my last morning remaster. I'm sorry, I'm just out there. But I was looking up some atmospheric black metal, and I came across Die Light. I heard one song by them called The Bridge or something like that. Sounded good, so I figured I'd check this out. So, here we go. Okay. Thank you. I gotta say, I'm impressed. I was really concerned, like, through the intro, because that was a long intro. Felt like it kind of dragged on a little bit too long, but when it really got real, then you could tell I really enjoy it. You know, the vocals, the drumming especially, the guitars, the riffs, the everything just came together so good, and that's what I love about metal. Like, that's why I don't really talk when I do my reaction videos, because, like, I want to build this atmosphere that, like, they create, you know? And if I talk over that and if I pause it, I won't get that. So, it's nothing to do with copyright, it's just my own preference of how I do my own stuff, you know? So, but the light, dialect is very impressive. I don't know what language it is. I'm assuming it's Russian or German, one or two. I could be wrong. But if you guys know, let me know. And I hope you guys enjoyed this song, because it's totally some black atmosphere metal for sure. Love it. Anyways, I will see you again on Thursday, because that's when I record again. So let me know what you guys want to see. I will see you later. Peace out.